You're amazing, so amazing. I've adored you, oh Lord. You're my Jesus, I found you, Father. All in that, I've been blessed with love. But if I'll be gone tomorrow, would you know how deep my love goes? Have I ever told you, you're my Lord? If you would, don't
It was indeed a moment of relief at Kabusa IDP camp as the Cardinal Onaiyekan Foundation of Peace brought in a team of medical experts from the United States of America with collaboration with the West African Community Missions. It was an exciting and rejuvenating experience for the people at the Kabusa IDP camp as they had several kinds of medical checkups ranging from the eyes, teeth, infections, malaria, typhoid, and other ailments. They got proper checkup and also given medications. The outreach is meant to impact at least 10,000 people at the Kabusa and Wassa IDP camps. The team have been at Kabusa from Monday, 24th of June 2019, and will be there caring for these less privileged people until Wednesday, 26th of June 2019, before they leave to the Wassa IDP camp. This initiative by the Cardinal Onaiyekan Foundation of Peace is a medium of evangelization and preaching the gospel of peace across all tribes and religions, and also to help those who have been neglected.
And for this group, they believe that this is the best way to evangelize. This is the best way to bring the love of Christ to the people, to the poor in the society. So they have left what all they're supposed to do in their country to be here. Actually, this is the vacation time in Europe and America. So these doctors are professionals in their own rights and in their own fields. But instead of going to have fun during this vacation, they decided to come together here to Nigeria to help our less privileged people. So that is why they are here today.
Okay, ma'am. The outreach program, is it only to Kabusa or where else are you going to?
No, it is not just only for Kabusa. The outreach program has been divided into two. It is for two different communities, that is Kabusa IDP host community and Wassa IDP host community. So we have two IDP host communities where we will be spending one full week. We and our partners will be spending 5 full days, 3 days in Kabusa, that is Monday to Wednesday, and then Thursday and Friday will be in Wassa. And we are, they are targeting about 10,000 people, to treat about 10,000 people. So the medicines they have sent, the equipment they have sent, is something that will cover about 10,000 patients. So that is what we are going to do. This one full week, part of the week will be here treating. And they are treating different kinds of ailments. For instance, they have there, if you go to that room now, you will see them operating, having tooth operation or teeth operation, whatever, So they check the teeth. If it is the ones that requires pulling out, replacing, filling, name it, they do that. They can have not fully eye surgery now, but they can do a comprehensive treatment on the eye, recommend glasses, and give glasses too. So it depends. They will check heart issues and treat hypertension, treat diabetes, sugar, and also infection, pneumonia, malaria, typhoid. So these are some of the ailments that they are going to treat. They are going to concentrate on, and they are going to, treat both children, adults, men and women. 10,000 of them in both camps.
Mun tsara umar haƙuri
amma sun cire maka wani haƙuri ne
wannan ne
an ka su
na tana gole
Maryam Usman ciwon ciki ne Eh, an bin magani. Eh, an same shi ciwon kai ne aka same ta. Shi ne an ba mu magani. Sai kayan wasa da su jaka duk an babba su. Eh to, an ba ni ai ban sha maganin ba, mun nagode musu.
Thank you.